Recently, in an event, Akshay Kumar spoke about how he was molested by a lift man when he was just 6. He said, "When I was a child, my parents always encouraged me to speak to them frankly about everything, whether it was discussing a sexual issue or inappropriate behavior. I was asked to come home and talk frankly. When I was 6, I was on my way to a neighbor's house when the lift man touched my butt. I was really agitated and told my father about it. He filed a police complaint. Investigations revealed that the lift man was a history cheater. The cops took action and the man was arrested." Not only Akshay Kumar, the famous director Anurag Kashyap was also sexually assaulted for 11 years. He said, "The man was around 22 years old when he abused Anurag. But when Anurag met him after so many years, he was already guilt-ridden. So he decided to move on and forget the whole nightmare." The veteran actor and comedian Mehmood once in his interview said that he was sexually assaulted when he was 11 years old by a Pathan tried to force himself on him. However, he escaped and reported this incident to his parents. There were female actresses like Somi Ali, Kalki Kekla, Sophia Hayat, sitar player Anushka Shankar who were sexually assaulted in their childhood.